car lot. I just got two new cars in here. We got a Endeavor. We got a Dodge minivan. I got a real good deal I'm wanting to slap on you. It's 70 easy payments of $70. Y'all come on down here. You get each of them. Some people like to do a buy one, get one free deal. Well, I'm going to do something better than that. You can buy this one for 70 easy payments of $70. And then you can buy this one also for 70 easy payments of $70. Come on down to Jeffy's and I'll give you a deal in a jiffy. Come on. I'm feeling crazy. Let's make something happen. You might buy this one. And then if you buy this one, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to throw in a daggum one of them air fresheners that hang on your mirrors right there. I'm going to throw in one for this one, and I'm going to throw in one for this one. Now, you tell me that ain't a good deal. Check this out. That ain't it. I like to tell the truth. When you come to Jiffy's and you buy one of my cars, guess what? After you buy it, I give you a full disclosure. I tell you everything that's wrong with them. I tell you, hey, this one needs to get this fixed. This one needs to get that one fixed. You go ahead and make your purchase, and you sign that contract, and you put your name down on there, and I'm going to tell you one daggone thing. I'm going to make sure you know what's wrong with it. I ain't no slippery car salesman. I'm Jeffy, and I make sure you know what's wrong with them cars when you buy them, after you buy them. Plus, I'm not done yet. Plus, one time only, if you come down today on the lot, we only got two cars left. Everybody's been buying us up. I got two cars left. If you buy these two today, I'm going to take you to Taco Tuesdays and get you some 99 cent tacos down there. Tell me that ain't a good deal. Everybody likes tacos, especially me. Now, come on. Let's make it happen. What do I got to do to help you get in these cars today? Come on down to Jeffy's car lot, and we're going to make it happen, Captain. Woo! See y'all down here in a minute. All right, then.